I'm in Bloomington at the City Hall, and I came to get my COVID vaccine.
It feel good. Yeah, it feel good. You know how you wake up in the morning at Christmas Day, you go downstairs, you see that present that you wanted? Yeah, that's what it felt like.
Sometimes we feel so hopeless of what we can do, and by doing something as simple as this, it's just awesome to be able to get things to move forward and to be able to open up.
Getting my shot was important. I work with the public in a retail environment, and I see tons and tons of people every day, and I want to keep myself and all of my friends that I work with safe, along with the people that I interact with every day.
I got vaccinated so that I would feel safe and comfortable going out in public again and going to restaurants and stores and things like that.
I've had loved ones who had COVID, so you know, I want to be able to make sure I can not only protect myself but protect them, you know, prevent any transition. And honestly, I think like everyone else, we want things to get back to normal, so this is the best way to do it.
I'm here because I want to protect myself, my family, my friends, and especially it's a poignant day. I've got a good friend named Doug that's one of my coworkers. He is on a ventilator as we speak. So it's really important that we get this done and protect our friends, our loved ones, and that we can hopefully get back to normal, get somewhat of a normal lifestyle back in the near future.
It will be enjoyable to work without a mask. That's going to be like a huge thing.
I look forward to traveling a lot and seeing my family again.
Hang out with friends that I haven't been able to see in a while.
I'm feeling really happy that I will have this kind of protection in my body.
Just be empowered that this really does make a huge difference.
It really felt good. I did something positive.
It's a very sound process, so just do it.
I'll tell you what, if you love yourself, get vaccinated.